वेलकम टू एसएमयू सर, आप सेवन क्लास ओवन हाई स्कूल शॉट बाला माय डियर स्टूडेंट्स, आई प्रे फॉर योर गुड हेल्थ एंड ब्राइट सक्सेस, मे गॉड ब्लेस यू फ्रॉम द पेंडेमिक। टुडे माय टॉपिक इज अर्थ मोमेंट। आज का मेरा जो मौसम है वो जमीन की हरकत है, अर्थ मोमेंट्स। तो इस मोमेंट इस टॉपिक को मैं मकसद करें कि भाई लड़क से अंग्रेजी में ही इंग्लिश में ही डिस्कस करूंगा। माय डियर स्टूडेंट्स, द अर्थ मूवमेंट, अर्थ इज फॉर्मड ऑफ अर्थ इज फॉर्मड ऑफ टेक्टोनिक प्लांट्स। दीज वी सी नाउडेज वी सी डिफरेंट कंटिनेंट्स, different ocean, many oceans and oceanal seas, they were once upon a time they were joined together, and with the passage of time these parts of the earth were separated from the force and tectonic plates. Due to the tectonic plates, as for the movements of earth are concerned, earth movements are concerned, they are of two, they are classed into two categories. Number one, endogenic forces. Number two, exogenic forces. Now I will discuss, I will tell you about what is endogenic force. Endogenic forces are those forces, such forces which originate within this earth, within the earth. These forces cause or produce sudden and slow movements. These movements, both horizontal as well as vertical. These forces bring or cause volcanic eruption, landslides and earthquakes. Which you see earthquakes, they are suddenly getting underway. There is no information about landslide. There is no information about volcanic eruption. There is no information about earthquakes. They are suddenly caused. Just like meteorological department gives information of rain or snowfall or wind, but no information is provided before the eruption of these forces. In the life, well, they may be volcanic eruption, they may be landslides, or they may be earthquakes. Number two, exogenic forces. These are the forces which originate on the surface of the earth. They are on the earth. They are within the earth. They cause deposition and erosion by external forces. These forces cause deposition and erosion by external forces on the surface of the earth. The deposition and erosion is caused by rivers, winds, waves, glaciers, and so on. Dear students, that was my topic today. This was a very brief topic. I am hopeful you have understood it. May God bless you from this pandemic.